got the opportunity to create my own menu at a brand new restaurant, and I blew it. I had an accident in the kitchen. I chopped my fingers.
What about your job offer?
They've already replaced me.
What if you need help with something?
What am I gonna need help with?
I don't like picking your nose.
Really? I think I can handle that with this. See?
When your life...
Now that I have all this free time, I have absolutely no idea what to do.
...isn't made to order.
I think you should have lots of sex and get yourself pregnant.
Wow.
Sometimes...
Why don't you change something up?
Fate has a way.
Maybe your hair? It's been the same for like 15 years.
What?
...of surprising you.
Abby.
Sean.
You look good. Is married life everything you thought it was gonna be?
Who goes to Pearl Harbor on their honeymoon?
Apparently you do.
Yeah.
Twice in a week. What do you think that means? Abby, have you really been? Are you happy? Your husband, is he nice to you? You know, I think of you all the time. Why you left without saying anything? Why don't you spend the night? Stay with me.
Sean, I don't want anybody to get hurt.
Someone always gets hurt, Abby.
Golden Globe nominee Jaime Presley.
This is ridiculous.
I am married.
Probably not a good idea.
Multi-platinum R&B sensation Robin Thicke in his feature film debut.
And maybe all this is a sign. Maybe we're meant to be together.
With Golden Globe nominee Joey Lauren Adams.
You're not getting any younger.
You sound just like my mother right now.
And Golden Globe winner Frances Conroy.
Don't disappear again, Abby. Not now.
I can't stay.
Making the rules.